Hi everyone, and welcome to another Film Impact video tutorial. Today we're going to talk about creating logo animations inside Premiere Pro. And before you want to do logo animations, here's a logo, for example. This logo is sitting in an EPS format. And an EPS format is a vector format. You can basically resize it to any size and it will still look good. But when you want to work with this particular logo inside Premiere, it cannot really work with the EPS file. So you need to convert it to a layered Photoshop file. And layered in a way that you have each element here being separated out on a separate track. So this is what I'm going to show you today, from EPS to a layered Photoshop file to be used in Premiere Pro. Let's open up this particular logo inside of Illustrator. And there you go. You have all the elements here. You've got a text layer, you've got the both the graphic elements, right? And now, to convert it to a PSD file, just select everything and make sure you right click and ungroup everything. So now you're ready to divide things up. For example, this particular group, this holds the two graphic items that we want to have. Now, click the little burger icon and say release to layers. There you go. Now I've got two layers here. And this is beautiful. I'm going to move it up to the main tree, the upper tree. And now we're going to do the same thing for the text. So this one holds the text. And I'm just going to open up the group that holds each individual letter. And again, select the group. Go to the burger item and say release the layers. Okay, beautiful. And again, we're going to move the layers all the way to the upper tree. And now finally, we have some text here. So this is the company name. So again, select the group that holds each letter. Go to the burger icon and release to layers. So, and now we have everything layered up. And all we have here is a bunch of empty layers. You can double check it by clicking the little icon here. Remove that. So now each element is being on a separate layer. And now when we export this to a Photoshop format, it will hold each element there. So format, select Photoshop, PSD, export, resolution, high, DPI. Yeah, this is good. Right layers needs to be checked there. And if for any reason the outgoing file is too low on resolution, you can even do a custom resolution there, or play. I think by default, high will be good enough for you. So this is good, writing the Photoshop file. And it will be sitting here. This is the Photoshop file. Let's open it up in Photoshop. And there you go. Aha, now we've got the Photoshop file and each element is being added on a separate track, even the separate letters here. And what we can do is rearrange the things. So you can rename it. This is the orange element. And this is the black element. And do that for each layer so you know what layer holds what. Now, let's check the size of this particular logo. So this is, this is large. So 12,000 pixels by almost 10,000 there. Okay, you basically need a logo that is about full HD. I mean, even for 4K video or 8K, you just need. So a little bit less, say you want to do 900. This is good. And now we're going to do another thing, canvas size. And now we're going to make it full HD. You know, Premiere likes to work with these particular formats. And just zoom in. And now you've got the logo with some space around it, which is good if you want to do rotations or anything like that. You kind of need some space around the elements. And this is good. I'm just going to save it, Command S, Control S for Windows. And there you go. You have a layered Photoshop file. So from EPS to layered Photoshop file to work inside Premiere Pro. Okay, check out our next video where we're going to animate this particular logo into cool professional animations in seconds. Okay, stay tuned. Bye-bye.